I have been asked to narrate a dream which I saw in 1998. There is a big garden. At one end there is a building, perhaps a two-story building, which is whitewashed. And there is a gathering of people around the building. I am standing in the garden. It is presumed that the promised Messiah, alayhis salam, is in the building. So a few moments later, a boy who is aged 12 and 13 comes to me and tells me that the promised Messiah, alayhis salam, has asked that I should bring his coat, which is lying on the fifth tree. I start counting the trees, and when I reach the fifth tree, I find that a camel color coat, which is wrapped and pressed, is lying on one branch of the tree. I take this coat and give it to the boy who had asked me to bring the coat, and he takes this coat to the promised Messiah, alayhis salam. I saw the dream in 1998, and in 1999, Hazrat Khalifatul Masih, the fourth, rahimahullah ta'ala, fell ill. And it was decided by Sadr Anjuman Ahmadiyya and Tehreek-e-Jadeed Anjuman Ahmadiyya that two of their representatives should go to London and inquire about Huzur's health. So Hazrat Sahibzada Mirza Khurshid Ahmad Sahib Marhum and myself were nominated for this purpose. After 2 or 3 days, Huzur called us into his office and directed us to bring a copy of the rules and regulations concerning the election of Khalifatul Masih. And he asked us to make some amendments in the rules. When this took place, I thought that my dream relates to this event, because all these amendments in the rules and regulations, they concern the election of the fifth Khalifa. But it didn't turn out like that. According to the rules and regulations of Intikhab-e-Khilafat, the chairman of the Majlis-e-Intikhab-e-Khilafat is the person who is senior most among the Nazirs of Anjuman and Vakils of Tehreek-e-Jadeed. So at that time, amongst those who were present there, I was the senior most. So I was asked to preside over the meeting of the Majlis-e-Intikhab-e-Khilafat. Hazrat Sahibzada Mirza Masroor Ahmad Sahib, Sahibzada Mirza Khurshid Ahmad Sahib Marhoom, Sahibzada Mirza Ghulam Ahmad Sahib Marhoom, and myself, they were staying at 65 Mill Rose Road. Everybody had left for the Fazl Mosque, for Maghrib and Isha prayers and the election meeting. Hazrat Mirza Khalifatul Masih, the five, Hazrat Sayyidah Mirza Masroor Ahmad Sahib, and myself were the last to leave the building and go to the mosque. While we were going to the mosque, I requested Hazrat Sayyidah Mirza Masroor Ahmad Sahib, please pray for me that Allah helps me to conduct it properly.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Tamam ahbab e jamaat hai ahmadiyya ki itla ke liye elan kiya jata hai ki aaj morkha 22 april san 2003 majlis इंतखाब खिलाफत का इजलास बसदारत मोहतरम चौधरी हमीदुल्ला साहेब मुनाकिद हुआ और उसके बाद मुकर्रम व मोहतरम साहिबजादा मिर्ज़ा मसरूर अहमद साहेब सल्लमहु रब्बहु को खलीफतुल मसीह मुंतखब किया।
अशहदु
अल्ला
इलाहा
इल्लल्लाह
वहदहु
ला शरीक लहु व अशहदु अन्ना मुहम्मदन अब्दुहु व रसूलुहु।
द कोट व्हिच आई फाउंड ऑन द फिफ्थ ट्री वाज कैमल कलर्ड एंड द कोट व्हिच Hazrat Sayyida Mirza Masroor Ahmad Sahib was wearing at the time of election was also camel colored. So this dream was fulfilled in this way.